yelling at us, at a few of us, and so we probably half y'all are our cousins probably. But if you don't know us, we've been around for about 10 years now. We've been playing together just forever, and we know each other since we were kids. And it means a lot to us to have all y'all show up tonight, the night after Thanksgiving, to come see us play. We appreciate it very, very much. We wanted to, this year has been pretty stupid for us. We just got back from Europe not that long ago. You can imagine some fairly redneck kids from South Carolina going to Europe. But it's just been ridiculous, the level of support we've had for this record. We want to do something on this tour special. We got with this organization called PMI, which is for Palmetto Medical Initiative. And what they are, this is a group of people from Charleston, doctors and nurses, people like me. They send people to Uganda to work, do medical clinics, stuff like that. And how you come in, how we come in, basically there's 42 shows on this tour, and Bo donated 42 pieces of artwork for the tour. There's an individual poster for every night, including tonight. And if you go buy the poster, 100% of the money goes to them. We don't get 1 cent. They had the printing donated, the booth donated, the volunteers to work the booth. I mean, every single thing. So if you know us, you know we don't talk a lot too. And so if we're talking about something that's important to us, and it's a chance for you to make a difference a long way from here. So if you get a chance, go say hello to those folks. And